While they make great pets and companions, dogs have a much longer history of serving more utilitarian purposes. And one of the most important purposes throughout both dog and human history was to function as hunting partners. Nowadays, hunting is more sport than necessity, but which were and are the best breeds for the hunting? In this video, we listed the top 10 hunter dog breeds. Number 10, Labrador Retriever. The Labrador Retriever is one of the most popular gun dogs. This enthusiastic, energetic, and loyal dog breed can withstand cold temperatures and easily swim through cold water. Labradors are often considered best for duck hunting. When not on the hunt, Labs make an excellent companion and family dog. In fact, the breed is one of the most popular dog breeds today. Number 9. Golden Retriever. Similar to Labradors, Golden Retrievers are gun dogs that are excellent for hunting birds and other small prey. They are enthusiastic, loyal, and very trainable. They also make wonderful family companions and have a reputation for getting along very well with children. Number 8. Beagle. The Beagle is a scent hound with an amazing nose and loud voice. This breed is primarily used to hunt small game, especially rabbits. Beagles also make excellent companions for all kinds of households. If you are interested in a similar breed that also has a good characteristics for a hunting dog, consider the Harrier. Number 7. American Foxhound. The American Foxhound is a scent hound full of determination. This running hound thrives on the chase. Bred from English foxhounds, the breed was first used mainly to hunt foxes. In time, the breed was used to hunt deer. They're still known as excellent fox and deer hunters. Note that there are some legal restrictions with this type of hunting, depending on your location. Number 6. English Springer Spaniel. The English Springer Spaniel is an excellent bird dog that is especially good at flushing out and chasing pheasants. They have retrieving skills that parallel the Labradors and Goldens. The breed's slightly smaller size makes it easier to navigate smaller spaces on the hunt. When not at work, the Springer makes an excellent family dog. Number 5. Pointer. The Pointer, sometimes called the English Pointer, is a bird dog with a high prey drive and a determined spirit. The Pointer will pursue prey like quail and pheasants with vigor. The breed is also heat tolerant and therefore suited to the hot, humid South. Whether on the hunt or on the couch, a Pointer makes an excellent companion. Similar breeds include the German Shorthair Pointer and the German Wire-haired Pointer. Number 4. Chesapeake Bay Retriever. The Chesapeake Bay Retriever is a determined and athletic gun dog. This breed is intelligent and typically quite devoted to its owner. Like the Lab, the Chezzy is suited to cold water. Its oily coat gives it a natural resistance to the water's frigid temperature. Unlike the Lab, this breed is not necessarily everyone's best friend. A Chezzy is fiercely loyal to its family and makes an excellent companion for active households. Number 3. Blue Tick Coon Hound. The Blue Tick Coon Hound is a scent hound that can pursue and tree just about any creature it finds. This breed has even been known to pursue cougars and mountain lions. These are high energy dogs with excellent noses. They're known for being quite vocal even when not pursuing game. The breed is a descendant of the French Blue de Gascogne Hound and the English Foxhound. The Blue Tick makes an excellent companion for very active households. Similar breeds include the Redbone Coonhound, the Treeing Walker Coonhound, and the Black and Tan Coonhound. Number 2. English Setter. The English Setter is a gun dog known for pointing, running, and hunting skills. They can be trained to retrieve, making them excellent at bird hunting. As the popularity of setters rose, they began to be split into two categories, conformation and field. Field dogs are smaller and more lightly feathered, making them best for hunting. Conformation dogs are more suited to be show dogs and pets due to their larger frames and long feathers. However, the field setter makes an excellent companion as well. Number 1. Irish Setter. The Irish Setter is a gun dog known for its beautiful red coat and its graceful agility. Like English setters, the breed can be divided into show quality and field dogs. The Irish Setter is tougher than it looks. This breed is rugged, hardworking, and determined to pursue birds. Irish Setters also make friendly, affectionate, and gentle companions for all kinds of families.